What's good? Back again. Yeah, video mode. But anyways, right now I just feel like talking again. But yeah, basically people been asking me why I haven't been to the gym and been working out outside. Well, basically, I love working out outdoors, first of all. It feels good. Get my tan on, you know, getting dark, right? But anyways, anybody can work out anywhere. I mean, it's good to work out at a gym and it's good to get a trainer because they'll show you the proper form. But basically, you should try these four basic exercises. Anybody should incorporate this into their program. One is a squat, a lunge, push-up, and a row. I would suggest, you know, consulting with a trainer first. You know, usually they offer complimentary sessions. Take that, you know, you'll learn something new. But anyways, I'm gonna perform a couple exercises. As you see, I can't perform a squat right now because I don't have a rack. But what I like to do is basically get a lighter weight where I can throw it over my shoulder and perform single leg squats. So I'll skip that one. I mean, in another video, I showed you the rows already, so you know what that is. And lunges, basically, step forward, land on your heel, drive your back leg, keep your back straight, head neutral, chest high, knees in line with your toes. And right now, I'm just gonna show you the push-ups. What I like to do is make it more dynamic. So I do a decline push-up with a perfect push-up. So watch this. Well, yeah, that was a sample. I think I did like around 24, but you know, definitely incorporate those four exercises: squat, lunges, push-ups, and rows. And if you need any help, any advice, you can always visit me. South Philly's. Valley Total Fitness in South Philly, sorry. Again, out of breath. It's not good to talk on video after exercise, but yeah. All right, let me know. Take care, my friends.